Before placing plinths, make sure you clean the surface with benzene. This way, the plinths will adhere better. Measure the desired length of the plinth and saw or cut the plinth. To place plinths in a corner, cut them at a 45-degree angle. A special plinth cutter is ideal for this job.